children, our patrons, reverend fathers, sisters, brothers, teachers, my dear parents and friends. Today on this happy occasion, let me share with you about our blessed founder. Blessed Chawla was born at Kailikudi in Kerala on 10th February 1805. He was a zealous priest. He was a holy man. He found our school. He loved children, especially poor children. He brought poor children to school. He showed love and compassion of Jesus. He gave the idea of school for a church. Our new school is also from the idea of Blessed Chawla. Our school is very beautiful. Let us follow Blessed Chawla. Let us love and serve humanity. Thank you.
Very good.